California's lone gray wolf is moving deeper into the state tonight, one day after wildlife officials announced that the wolf crossed the border from Oregon. But while all of this has some people excited, KCRA3's David Beanick shows us tonight, one group is worried about the wolf's return.
As third-generation rancher Danny Gallardo feeds his beef cattle, he looks up into the hills above the Capay Valley and thinks what it would be like to have a wolf there.
It's going to change everything.
Still nearly 300 miles north of Gallardo's ranch, the gray male wolf, labeled OR7 by biologists, is currently roaming in eastern Siskiyou County after crossing the Oregon border this week.
It's been 87 years since the last one was in the state.
The group Defenders of Wildlife, which provided this video, celebrated the return of the California wolf, but ranchers like Gallardo fear that if the wolves return in packs, they could decimate the state's $10 billion a year livestock industry.
People will think it's great, and they'll go out and try and listen to them, and they'll get back in their Volvos and drive back to their condominiums and leave us to deal with it.
Over the past 2 years, wolves have killed 20 cows in Oregon, but the federal government pays ranchers for each wolf-related loss.
Last year, 10 states received a total of $1 million for wolf compensation programs, but California was not one of them.
You're fine.
Sam Blake, who rescues wolf-dog hybrids, says OR7 is probably living on roadkill and says the only threat is to the wolf itself, which he predicts will end up shot.
The hysteria about wolves has not depleted at all.
Now, wolves are a federally protected species here in California, so killing one would be a crime. State wildlife officials say OR7 is probably looking for a mate here in California. And when he realizes he's all alone, Galston, chances are, they say he's going to turn back north.
Go back up to Oregon, possibly, maybe even further. Well, we've seen a picture of what the wolf looks like, but how come no pictures of OR7 himself?
We've seen the kind of wolf that he looks like, but we haven't actually seen this wolf. And that is because when they put the collar on him, when they put the GPS tracker on him back in February, they say it was so cold out, the camera didn't work.
There you go. A little human failure there. Okay, thanks for that, David.